Somebody gonna say flag, look.
I don't even know where the stadium is. Damn, somebody gotta get the fuck out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Alright, homeless person.
That's what I figured. You think you're gonna bring a backpack in here? Jesus fucking Christ. Sidewalk what? The same way? It's my fault they sent me back. Taliban's in Kubar, bitch. We ain't blowing shit up. You can have the GoPro, but you can't have the stick. I'm gonna whack somebody with it or something. I'm gonna beat the fuck out of somebody with it. Oh, wait. Excuse me. I'm imported today.
Like, that's you're a real cop. Problem. No, that's no real problem, bro.
You're super cop, bro.
Everybody knows that. Back and we start getting closer again since they fucked us. Everybody's got Rocky jerseys on, like, Hedgewood Stadium. That's what I wanted to vlog. Like, all of those, like, walkers and packs of people walking in these jerseys. That's crazy. Packs of people in jerseys walking to the stadium.
Probably go to the gym.
I love being downtown, honestly, bro. Don't you?
Do what?
I said I love being downtown, honestly. Look, that's where that fucking show was. And they were...
Oh, shit. Yeah.
You remember? That's where that little dumbass show was. And they wouldn't let us in.
Yeah, I know.
Free, let me buy.
Get the fuck on, bitch.
I'm gonna die out here on Molly. Imagine being on
the floor. What? She looked at the sun's fine right now, people. She's like, yay!
double check
for the walk-in
photo, but
it's like, just want
to stick. Yeah,
it's pretty cool.
Even
up there, see
that? Maybe.
Around the stadium and shows crazy. The way you see the game and shit. Yeah. And like from other ones like those you see, or some fucking weird ass ones you can
probably
see.
McGregor or whatever.
Okay, 4%. Let's go and walk again, I guess, and check in real quick. I'm gonna change it out before we go in, I guess. Fuck it. It's a VR bad one.
It is.
Basically $60.
It might be too heavy for you to carry, and I'll have to help you carry some of them, okay?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
You want me to leave this here? You want me to walk through this?
Battery's not allowed in, so we're going to take it back to your car.
We've already walked back like three times. And he told us it was fine before.
Last time for the camera.
They told us we could have it last time.
Like 15 minutes.
And we're not going to film the thing.
Batteries are not allowed in here.
But there's batteries inside this camera. We have to swap them out like every 15 minutes.
It doesn't matter. I can't allow any batteries.
We've already walked back like three times.
You got to get a manager or something. We have that.
I'm sorry. He is my supervisor.
We need a different supervisor or something.
I am the supervisor.
Are you gonna give them their damn thing back?
And I'll sit here and give people shit. Nah, bro, that's bullshit, bro. He's got a problem for no reason. He was already running his mouth about your fucking money, dude.
You wanna ask him or ask her?
Yeah.
Ask her who?
Yeah.
Fox line where you're headed?
We were going through that line, and we had taken the stick back, but...
I think I remember you.
And the battery...
This guy's tried to, like, one of your security guards, dude, he really needs to be fired. Dude.
He came up and tried to fight him over it because he was arguing about the batteries, like the extra batteries to
recover. Do you know the security?
And we looked on the site and it said
the batteries... It's the one to the right, not the first one, but the second one. It's a nice lady in there. She's actually really nice, and she knew he was in the wrong.
Do you know what his name was?
I don't know. It's an older guy. She'll
know. We just wanted to bring the batteries in to replace the GoPro with... We're not going to film the game, obviously.
He didn't even give me a chance to talk. He's like, I've
literally heard nothing ever about no batteries. Like,
I looked up on the website, dude, and stuff,
and it says no problems.
Like, the only thing they've ever told us is, like, don't let them bring selfie sticks or, like, monopods.
Yeah, then that's what we would put
up. No kinds of tripods.
If you want to walk up, if one of you guys wants to, like, just kind of point him out discreetly.
Okay. Might not even be there now.
He might not. He kind of walked him out of nowhere on us and was like, no batteries. And I'm like, oh, okay. Yeah. He was on the right side. I don't know. You might can see him.
Argus supervisors wear red shirts.
He did.
I don't remember now because I'm just. I'm walking back to my car trying to sell my heat's got to get to me.
But it was an older gentleman.
Yeah.
Well, not
gentleman. It's not one of those guys right there. Yeah, no, it was that guy with the beard, I think, wasn't it? If you walk around and look at it, you could see it. He was right in front of this line of people right there. He's standing in front of a line of people.
You've seen him go back and forth. That's, yeah.
The guy with the beard?
Is it the guy with the white beard? Yeah. The white beard and short
right
there?
Red shirt, yes.
I don't know if he has a red shirt. Yeah, red shirt. Yeah.
He is the supervisor at this location.
Yeah, and he's just telling us that we can't have the GoPro batteries, but we looked it up on the site and everything, and there's never been a thing about it.
I've never heard anything about that. We'll definitely make sure we have a conversation about that.
Can I get somebody else up here? Can you get somebody over here?
Yeah, let me get one of my supervisors.
Yeah, I don't even want to go in with him because he's like, I'm on him.
Too.
Yeah, dude, he's got a problem, right? I'm not going in there with him, like, doing that shit.
No, I'm not.
He's got a fucking problem, right? I'm trying to do it the right way. Let me see if I'm going to
do it. You probably still have my phone. You still have my phone. Because they let you bring this solar powered phone charger.
The baseball stadium's not gonna like that because they're like drawing guests away from the stadium and they're being mean to people for no reason, bro.
And he knows, and that could be
the Well, that's the girl knew wrong. That was wrong. I seen her face, bro. She was like, wow. She couldn't even believe him, dog.
Yeah.
First thing is, if you wanna go, boy, that's the most demeanorous thing you can call someone boy. That's a very negative term, too. So you're going to call the cops and have you banned for what? Asking for your supervisor?
For asking for a supervisor? For arguing just because you want to get through the line and we made a problem?
I'm slandered in that video.
Just because y'all
made a problem? I'm slandered in that
video.
Say, every time I come to this place, I'm going to have a seat.
There's no rules online about no goat.
You guys can bring them in. It's okay.
They said one of the folks was particularly rude to them.
That the batteries weren't allowed in, because most venues don't allow batteries in.
Right.
Because you can make a bomb out of it.
Right.
She's the one that says don't bring batteries in. they told me that you guys are allowed to bring it in. Okay? Sorry about that.
Thank you. Thanks so much, buddy.
You're welcome. Hey, you guys have a good night. If you want to use these lines over here, they're running a bit quicker.
Yeah. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Talk about that, guys.
See how I get treated in public? Examples.
We'll see what happens.
It's bad.
Hey, it went. All right. Help me out, ma'am.
Oh. Okay. This, that's insulin.
Okay, got it. Well, I'm gonna say, let's slide it across.
Almost had to leave the baseball game, and then he almost loses his job, so just lets us in.
Right.
Did you see how his demeanor changed from, oh boy, I'm gonna fight you and I'm gonna call the cops on you, to, oh, okay.
God, it makes me mad because my heart's elevated. I've done pissed myself off. Don't know where my seats are. The game started.
Don't know where my seats are. The game has started. My anxiety's through the roof.
He knew I was about to start calling people. He knew I was about to start calling people.
He knew that video. He realized it was on video.
But then, dude, I feel like when we walked away, I feel like that woman told him, hey, you're about to get in trouble.
No, he's not.
She said, hey, you're really about to lose your job.
Because he didn't realize, he said, in most things, he works in most
so things. So he's addicted.
We might be up there, cuz.
That's what I'm saying. We can go around. There's probably another way up, but.
Look, that's the rooftop. That's not that's okay. Where you're going to.
I figured, I told you, because like, I was like, they're weird seats, and you're not going to see them on the thing.
Well, it's a pain to hear.
I know.
In every venue in goddamn Denver.
I
Oh, our seats are right here too. So. Mm-hmm.
Yes, yes.
I started sprinting down here.
As far as this is a better area than I had the Boston's anywhere, I think. see it.
Thank you.
Because I looked on the website and said, listen, it said on the fucking website, fucking lids and straws have to be provided.
Well, where's the lid?
It don't matter, I'm just saying. Because that's why, bro.
And then he gave you a regular ass shit, Pepsi, bro. He came back and gave me the money. I'm like, yeah, thanks for jacking my money.
No, because I seen the size of the cup and I was like, what the fuck, bro? This is dirty as hell. This place is dirty as hell, bro. I didn't even get it on video, bro. But
you should have come in.
I know, but I didn't know. I'm saying I didn't get the first part on video. Bro.
I don't remember which one was ours. Either.
I think it was.
It's cool.
Y'all good? You're good. You're good.
Everybody's like the bottom room.
Yeah, but hold on, that's crazy.
No, really.
Oh, y'all are good. Y'all good.
There's enough room, but if you
want
to move,
wherever y'all want,
no. I think everybody just jump around.
That's crazy, bro.
Nah, dude, dude for real pocketed this.
I know he did.
And why?
That's like $5.
He was supposed to give you 50 cent change anyway, and I noticed that.
Because I told him, when I come up there, they were like, well, we have to inventory those. I'm like, I paid you. And she said, oh, let me go get the manager.
Bro,
I had to tell her.
Bro, check this out. We went to go get a Diet Pepsi, right?
And this guy gives me like a little ass cup. Like I'm talking about, it was this big, bro. A clear cup, this big. And I was like, this is not a $4 drink. So I sent her back up there, and the guy pocketed the fucking money and gave us like an employee cup and took our money because he was like, oh, we're giving hot dogs away for free. So I was like, oh yeah, I guess I'll take one, whatever. Because I was like, damn, I done paid $4 for this size drink. I might as well take a free hot dog, you know what I'm saying? And then she goes back up there, tells the manager, he pulls the money back out of his pocket, gives it to her, and then they give us a free drink. So we got a free hot dog and a drink. Bro, we have been befuzzled by this place.
He was shaking like a leaf, but he didn't really even come.
Like, bro, we have been befuzzled by this place.
You could have put it in your pocket and gave me the drink.
I don't even know what you're talking about now. Like, that was like a bad omen.
It was a bad omen. You might be. We could have him all day. We almost couldn't get in because of the batteries. They were illegal.
Well, at least you can enjoy the regular Pepsi.
No, I got irate up there. They was getting so.
I was like, oh god, what's going on?
Oh, yeah. He was like, you got paid for a fucking time. I'm like, don't tell me I didn't pay for it
because
you paid for it.
He was in there smoking a cigarette when they were smoking. That was the
time
smoking a cigarette next
to
us.
Oh, he was.
That's why I was trying to be cool, bro.
He played games, bro. I would knock you out. I'd smack you across the damn table.
I was like, dude, that drink sounds, there's no way because everybody, I watched the line, bro, and I was like, everybody's coming away.
I'm like, bro, we gonna get a big one.
No, I was like, everybody's coming away with this size. And they, no, but I was holding the cup. They didn't even keep the cup, bro. She should have kept the cup, but the cup was this big.
I was like, we could pour that in there because I bought that one. He said, these are free. He said, downstairs they're giving away everything for free. They said they're giving a bunch of shit away for free downstairs or something. Like their wings, they might have been pretzels.
Wings. That's actually hurt.
They said downstairs.
Just gonna eat it for free. I forget to check that out.
For our medical bills. It didn't smell bad. It smells like a better hospital. Oh, well, yeah, you're right.
Oh, it's spicy. It's not hot.
It's a sausage. He said it's all good. Is it too spicy?
It's that spicy meat.
I'm kind of hungry though.
It's pretty good.
I feel the bitchiness coming on. So.
It's good. It's just spicy.
I know. When I was standing there, I was like, this is going to ruin my life. Because I already felt my bitchiness coming on.
No, because I was like, damn, $4 ain't bad for, I mean, it is bad, but it ain't bad for this size. But then I was like, oh, dude, I sucked that motherfucker down 2 bowls.
No, I was like, you can tell him to top it off real quick.
Bro, I had the soda drunk before I even paid the man and walked away. That's how big the cup he gave me was.
That's why I took the time,
because
usually I don't do
this. I know. I was like, oh, that's not right.
I get to where people pay me too much, I just let them put me everything.
I know I'm tired of it. I know it's hot. But I was like, I'm just gonna stand here for a second and watch everybody.
That was the best tacos I've ever drank too.
I got different
dishes. Just because I was thirsty.
It was actually pretty nasty. It was actually pretty gross. It was like very watered down and like...
Well,
the regular Coke is way better. The regular Coke is way better.
I just bought the cheapest shirt I could find.
Is there like a night mode or anything?
Not really.
I forgot.
You gotta just deal with it pretty much.
Yeah, I just figured if there was one or not, like one weird mode or something. You don't walk fast enough when you try to go fast.
Thing and shit.
Yeah, I know, I'm good.
It's kind of just to see me a little bit. Sometimes the motion screen grabs are better anyway.
Sometimes they are. Even on the phone and stuff.
I get way more content out of them screen grabs, just gotta go through them.
No, really. I do that with videos sometimes. I'll just sit there and like, oh, this looks good. Oh, this looks good. Amen.
I don't think he does.
I mean.
Kills people.
Shut your mouth.
And begging money from the fucking state.
The Christians did. I don't think Jesus did that.
Sure,
Jesus is dead. You want a flashy mask?
Not really.
You want a flashy mask?
Why saw that squirrel, dude?
What? What squirrel?
Squirrel was on the cardboard, dead.
Oh my god. No, that was a rabbit.
That's why I saw that, dude.
Probably a boy gonna be out here selling it that stole my money. My $5, my drink.
He might be jobless.
He might be now. I didn't want to fucking tell me, but shit. I don't even remember how we made it over here.
I don't even know how we got over here that night. Because I think we were parked in the same lot, bro. Damn.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Should I take it too?
She ate shit. Shit. Nah, she ate shit. I can't even zoom in.
I can't even zoom in, bro.
No, she probably knocked her teeth out. Jesus Christ. I know, there's a lower. Nah. She like, I'm gonna steal this game.
So stupid.
Oh my gosh, she would always like, got that dog. I might have on accident,
no,
like, did I have it flipped around it, stupid? Nah.
I was like, damn, you missed it because I watched it happen.
Oh my god.
Side of the road, dude. Oh, they really are going to hurt.
Oh my, no, oh god. Is it tripping?
Yeah. She's worried about alcohol. She's not going to call the police because she's on drunk.
I know, she's drunk right on it. You can't sue him if you're drunk on it.
All she did was hit a goddamn bump on the regular.
I know. She was.
Flop!
She like smacked herself so awesome. Damn, I wish I could have got that on video. I'm gonna make the like video people on scooters. It's so dark. You can't even see shit. It's so dark. Can you see? But it's kind of cool how the light's going through the trees.
Security, they shouldn't be doing security and staring at people. And,
I know.
Like,
why do they let?
Mad.
Why do they let old
no,
people
dude,
do that?
They
could get hurt.
They'll make somebody mad and make somebody break into it on purpose.
I know, really though. Like, really.
Stare like that, bro. You're gonna make somebody mad. It's a homeless person. They're gonna take vengeance.
I know, because they just out here tweaking.
They got nothing better to do. Stare at them. They'll come get you.
Sakura Square is right there. I think we go across there and go that way.
So I can't go to home.
Oh, no.
I'm late on.
We go across this way? Can we go across here? You can go. That's how you be a professional photographer right there. In front with every bitch that walks by you as you're taking pictures of your fucking customer. That's some crazy shit. You're here. He's like, let me take a picture of you. Like, aren't you taking pictures of somebody else? He was taking pictures of that guy up against the sign, but you walked behind him. That's why I walked.
I was trying to see what was crossing the road.
No, I know. Damn, how many of y'all dying tonight?
It's probably going to hurt now.
Why does the fire truck come anyway when you call the ambulance? Like, what are they going to do? They just try to get there faster?
See, get there first.
Yeah, it's like a race. Like a little race. Yeah, you're right.
Some good ones. Yeah, these.
good old spit. Maybe some rocks in the bottom.
Dogs, yo.
Huh?
Why do they do that shit with dogs?
They do it with rocks. No, it's rocks and sticks. They pick up rocks, they collect sticks, and they put them in a pile. And I've had homeless people here. I've had them line up boulder-ass rocks from, like, little rock beds across the road to where you can't even, like, drive over them or you're going to pop your tire because they're, like, boulders.
Staying in a car.
I know, and then they want you to get out your car or something and try to move it, and I was like, fuck this.